wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for
us. Mark's let it slow up for a second. He said that there was a time when I was having a difficult time with this years ago. And I said to somebody, do you think you get better? I mean, you can do something. And this person said, yeah, but faith without works is dead. You can have faith, but you have to do something. You have to take an action. And that's more powerful than anything. It's just the belief that by doing the next right thing, you reach a goal and you accomplish something. And all of you have done that by not just saying, I'm in a tough spot, my loved one is in a tough spot, or write a check, or I'll feel bad, or whatever. You said, no, let's do something. And you told the story that other people got involved in, that people want to be a part of it. And that story is going to end in the happiest ending of all. And I'm so grateful to all of you. My heart is so full. And I'm so appreciative that you managed to come and the kind of things you've done. It's just so impressive.